how to install WordPress on Namecheap shared hosting. Hello guys and welcome back to today's video. In today's video, let's teach you how you will be able to install WordPress, the WordPress hosting inside of Namecheap. Now, in Namecheap, you will be able to access this feature through WordPress over here or hosting over here. You can see that under hosting, you have WordPress hosting. So we could check this out by opening it on another tab. It's also the same thing inside here in the Manage WordPress Hosting. Now, in Namecheap, you need to have a plan so that you could use the WordPress hosting feature. It is not a free feature available in Namecheap, because of course, you will be managing websites or your WordPress website in a very deep level, meaning you are able to modify and check out all the different features in regards to your website. So there's nothing hidden from you that you won't be able to access. So over here, as you can see, we could check out the pricing before we get right into it. As you can see, you have the bill monthly if you want to just purchase your first month, or you could also buy a yearly plan, which will be significantly cheaper for your budget. So before the bill monthly over here, you have three different plans. You have Easy WP Starter, Easy WP Turbo, and Easy WP Supersonic. You might be wondering, what is the Easy WP? The Easy WP is what Namecheap partners with to handle your WordPress. It's basically the platform that is called, as you can see here on their logo, it is the platform that handles the WordPress hosting inside of Namecheap. Now, the good thing about thing in WP or in Easy WP is that the first month is absolutely for free, as you can see. For any plan, all of this is absolutely for free, as you can see. You could try them out for free if you want, and there's a 30-day free trial and it will be renewed automatically, or you could also disable that automatic feature at the end of the month, as you can see here. You have different capabilities or different benefits for each plan, as you can see. You will have different levels of storage, different levels of visitors, and all of those things. Now, going back to our WordPress over here, simply click on try for free and it will redirect you to Easy WP, which is what we are seeing over here right now. In this, as you can see, I already have my website. Let's go back actually. This is what you're going to see. It will automatically create a simple website for you. But you could also create your own website from scratch, as you can see here. In this, it will give you, or Easy WP will give you, your own subdomain, as you can see. It's under ewp.live. You could change your domain to the domains that you will be purchasing inside of Namecheap or from other platforms as well. You're not limited to the subdomain over here. So let's actually click on manage over here. And as you can see here, this is our website information. This is like the dashboard or like the backend view. You can see that WordPress is automatically installed inside of Easy WP. It's even telling you the version of your WordPress, the storage, the performance, and security. You could see details such as your title, your domain name, as you can see here, SSL certificate, and status. We could change the domain name, as you can see here, like I have mentioned earlier in the video, that you could change it from your current Easy WP subdomain into your own Namecheap domain that you have purchased, or even a domain from another provider. I would recommend that you purchase something inside of Namecheap right away, because it's significantly easier to set up your domain name inside of Easy WP if it is a domain that you have purchased inside of Namecheap. While in domain that is provided or that is purchased from another provider has a few or more steps. Anyway, over here, as you can see, you could also check out your backups, file and database, analytics, security, and add-ons. So basically anything related to your website, you will be able to manage in this page. Now, how do we use or access the WordPress? You can notice over here that there is a button named WP Admin or WordPress Admin. You're simply going to select this, which will redirect you to another page, of course. And in this page, this is where you will see your typical WordPress website, as you can see here. This is what you would typically see, or the dashboard that you will typically see when you first or when you open your WordPress website, as you can see here. All the features will be available for us. There is no feature that is not available for us if you compare it to opening WordPress directly. Another great thing is that normally in WordPress, if you want to use other features like plugins, you would need to update a plan inside of WordPress themselves. But over here, once you purchase or once you have WordPress inside of EasyWP, you're now able, or you are now able to install whatever plugin that you want, as you can see here. It doesn't matter what plugin, you could install any plugin that you want. And then there's your themes as well over here, your appearance, you could check them out as well. So all your typical features inside of WordPress, you are still be able to access it inside of our EasyWP over here. You could also check out your domains or your pages over here, your other information. You can check them out. And if you want more detail, you could easily manage it inside of your EasyWP page over here. Now, in EasyWP, we could check out that this is our website, right? We could open it. And as you can see, we will be able to view our website over here. This is what our website currently looks like. And so now you will be able to just use or just create and manage your website however you like you usually do. Another thing is you could actually import your website into EasyWP or WordPress under the Migrate WordPress option over here. So if ever you have created a website or your own website in WordPress itself, and you want to transfer it inside of Namecheap or EasyWP so that you could have benefits like managing your website through this way with what we were seeing earlier in this manage over here in this page, because you are able to manage it in a deeper level, you could easily migrate it into EasyWP absolutely for free, as you can see here. Just simply click on Migrate to EasyWP and you will be able to migrate and manage your WordPress website that you have created inside of Namecheap. There's a lot of benefits for transferring it to EasyWP, as you can see here. So that's basically it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.